scientists will have to go back to the drawing board on this one. No, we're always at the drawing board. If you're not at the, if you weren't at the drawing board, you were not in the game.
Now, what about if you had the opportunity to become immortal, so that you could figure out everything? Would you do that?
You can jail a revolutionary, but you can't jail a revolution. You might murder a freedom fighter like Bobby Hutton, but you can't murder freedom fighters. And if you do, you'll come up with answers that don't answer. Explanations that don't explain. You'll come up with conclusions that don't conclude.
You scared people, Huey. Panthers scared people.
Anytime the black man attempts to change the slave image, he will scare white people. So the Black Panther Party, I thank you. When you said that we scared people, that means that we were creating a posse black image for ourselves.
They presented their empire to be something much different, and they gave you the illusion of choice. The only choice you really have is between Pepsi and Coke. The reality is that in a society in which everything is made and already preordained, you must have the illusion of choice. You must have the idea that the things that you're doing affect the actual nation, whereas if you do actually affect change, that's when people want to neutralize the amount of power that you actually have. When you see the civil rights leaders, they're assassinated at the height where people say, man, this person's not just talking to black America anymore. Martin Luther King is now talking to
America.
White America, to America. He's talking to every single person in the world. Look at a guy like Fred Hampton, you know, rest in power. Brother Fred Hampton was a Black Panther Party member that there's a new movie coming out called Panthers, Vanguards of the Party, and they have a subsection where they talk about Fred, and they showed him working with really poor white people in Appalachia. And what I saw was that one of these guys was wearing a vest with a Confederate flag on it. And yet Fred was willing to say, hey, I don't care about your potential ideas. We're working for poor working white class people to unite with poor working class black people so that we can make a united front with this group of also Mexican immigrants that's come in. We're going to create a united front for workers and for people who are really down with making sure that we have the protection that we need, that we have the hours that we need, that we're not being abused at the workplace. I mean, when I saw that sort of raw power that he had, I realized, well, damn, now they had to kill him.
I'll show you how to work a word. This myth of verb, dispel a myth of despairing her intelligence, eternal her in the infernal world. Never return like Machiavelli, put the journey first. Sip eternal schemes on the dreamscape. I'm the vessel with the seas, a vibration. I'm the essence of a G. What you need in the pages like a breeze. On vacation in Belize or Jamaica, I'm the seed of the maker. I decree I am sacred, there's blessings abound. Sour leaves leave me spacely with the vapors of love. The secret to creation, we seek the equal agent, the peace among the nations. We reach the conscious elevation.